A platonic solid is a 3D shape where each face is the same regular polygon and the same number of polygons meet at each corner. The ancient Greek philosopher Plato theorized that the classical elements of the world were made of these regular solids. The five Platonic solids were thought to represent the five basic elements: earth, air, fire, water, and the universe. Tetrahedron, also known as a triangular pyramid, is a polyhedron composed of four triangular faces, six straight edges, and four corners. Equilateral triangle is the strongest shape because any added force is evenly spread through all three sides. The most striking example of the tetrahedron found in nature is the carbon atom, which forms this pattern and is the most basic building block of life as we know it. The cube or hexahedron is three-dimensional solid object bounded by six square faces with three meeting at each corner. The cube is the only square-faced platonic solid. Common table salt is an example of how two different elements, sodium and chloride, can bond together in the hexahedron form. Octahedron consists of eight equilateral triangles, with four of those triangles meeting at each corner. It is in fact the only one of the platonic solids to have an even number of faces meeting at single vertex. Various minerals have been found in a form of octahedral crystals, including diamonds and fluorite. Icosahedron consists of 20 equilateral triangles, with five of those triangles meeting at each corner. In the natural world, icosahedron is the shape favored by a number of viruses, including the infamous herpes virus. There are a number of games in existence that use icosahedral dice, probably the best known being the role-playing game Dungeons and Dragons. Dodecahedron. Dodecahedron consists of 12 regular pentagons, with three of those pentagons meeting at each corner. There are a number of quasicrystals that have a dodecahedral shape. A quasicrystal is usually a man-made crystalline structure, although naturally occurring examples have been discovered. Somewhat more intriguingly, in 2003, French and US cosmologists suggested, based on their interpretation of background microwave radiation patterns, that the universe is finite in size and shaped like a dodecahedron. The platonic solids are the building blocks of our bodies, sound, music, language, planets, solar systems, stars, etc. A 3D model of any of the elements in the periodic table will show a crystalline structure at the atomic level makeup of the platonic solid shapes. These five forms govern the structure of the universe in every scale. They are the basic shapes that underlie the observable reality.